you felt that the hashtag MeToo movement was benefiting you in a very specific way.
Yeah, yeah. I'm always looking to benefit, you know? A weird thing that I've noticed is an uptick in people watching my one-hour special, and it feels like they're searching for people who aren't rapists to watch their stand-up. Like, it's like that's what it took for people to watch a female comedian's hour special. They're like, okay, that's a criminal. I guess I'll try this. Yeah, it's been great.
The good thing is not all male comedians are horrible people.